Live Caption is a feature that automatically creates real-time captions for any audio or video you play on your Chrome browser. The captions are processed locally and never leave your device. To activate Live Caption on your Chromebook, press the search key on your keyboard and type Live Caption. Select the first result to go to the Audio and Captions section. If you're using a different operating system, like Mac or Windows, open Settings in your Chrome browser and search for Live Caption. Toggle Live Caption on. Live Caption will now caption any video or audio you can play on Chrome. Let's try playing a video on your device. By default, captions are displayed as two lines of text. If you want to expand the caption text box to see more, click the arrow button at the bottom. The caption text box is movable using a mouse or keyboard and can also be focused with a screen reader or read on a Braille display. While using Live Caption, you can switch tabs, windows, or apps to do other tasks, like writing an email, and Live Caption will still stay on the screen. When you're finished with your task, you can click the Back to Tab icon on the caption text box to jump back to the screen where the audio originated from. If you have to pause the video for a break, you can choose to pin the text box so it won't go away. Or you can pin the text box by keeping your cursor over it. If you are using a Mac or Windows operating system, you can also turn on Live Caption from the Global Media Controls, which work across all websites. For a more personalized experience, you can customize caption styles to meet your preferences in the audio and caption settings. On Mac or Windows, you'll find Caption Preferences in your Accessibility tab. There, you can make adjustments based on the options provided by the operating system. Now you know how to turn on and use Live Caption and how to customize caption preferences to meet your specific needs. If you have any questions regarding Live Caption, contact the Google Disability Team at the link provided in the description of this video or at support.google.com/accessibility.